is that X and Y are erased. They are not in this equation anymore. So you must erase them so they're not there anymore. But.
Hey, got a delivery for you.
Who is it from?
Didn't say.
Oh, okay.
Have a great day.
Oh, the presentation's so boring. I wish we never went here.
Hey, wake up. We got a package in. You guys know what it is?
Here you go. My gloves can't take this anymore.
This isn't even my box. I didn't even buy it or anything. Oh, wow. These are a lot of things. Hey, Harper. Harper?
Does Globus Reeve sound good? You know what? I'm just gonna call. Hello? Hello? Dr. Globus Reeves? Yeah, we have a little bit of a detective thing here.
Okay. Yes, give me your coordinates. We'll be there right away. Sorry for the... Okay, we've got an emergency in coordinates northeast 5, E5, and east B5. In other words, we've got Audit out of school. Someone's turned into a box. Boss, let's go.
Piece of cake. I might get my piece after we finish this mystery.
Critical to the mission.
I just want to know what Wolf is!
Essentially, all we know is the guy, one of our co-workers, opened the box and then he became a box.
I'm sorry, ma'am, but I think we need a couple more
details. We're on it!
What do you see here? This is the box that Harper turned into.
But human cells. So I think Harper hasn't died when he turned into a box.
Why is there another box in here? I'll take you to the garbage.
You just threw it away!
No! Looks like I'm the boss now.
Life is good.
We have two boxes and no solution to the mystery.
I think Sophia's the box now too.
This isn't a person box. It's a box box. If I'm not mistaken, Sophia's still out there somewhere. Like there!
Well, you got me.
Well, you see, the packages took 20 days to get to my house. But by then, I moved to New York City from California. And the bad part about that, the package was the best thing in the world. I'm not gonna let you guys invade my privacy, but so those delivery people, they told me they couldn't make it in time. They kept saying that over and over and over again. So you see, I decided to turn them and everyone else into boxes.
Yeah, we don't really care why you did it. You're under arrest.
Looks like our work here's done. But I was the one who did all the work.
What are you doing to me? Suckers!
Well, looks like everyone's either turned into the box or out of the room. Looks like the company's mine now.